Our winner from week two, Melissa Oval. Let's hear from Melissa.
Stay away.